Okay, so it's recording. It's recording now. It's 8:31 a.m. and I am currently talking to my laptop, and I don't exactly know how to have a conversation with my laptop while I'm by myself. So this is going to be on a little a try. So here we go. So I'm pretty sure we have a lot of SoundCloud fans that actually don't have a Twitter, Tumblr, or an Instagram or anything such as that, because I'm sure that a lot of you have just discovered my music through SoundCloud and probably don't know how to get in contact with me. So here's how we're gonna keep in contact for those of you that are actually like diehard fans, because I'm pretty sure a lot of our diehard fans don't have the main social networks. So what I want you guys to do is either download Tumblr, Twitter, Instagram, or maybe even Snapchat. And I'm going to give you each of my names, and I'm going to put them in the description, and I'm going to put my partner's names, and I'm like different people that I'm working with, or whatever you guys want from me. I'm going to start answering questions through Tumblr. So if you want to get in contact with me to have a conversation, you're going to contact me through Tumblr. If you want to, just look at what the fuck I'm thinking and have a comment on what I'm thinking, that would usually be on Twitter. Instagram, obviously, is just photos. I mean, send an Insta DM. I see pretty much that where I check Insta DMs is what was why I go on Instagram. So, if you want to get in contact with me again, Instagram, I'll give you contact to my manager, so that way you can contact my managers easier. If you have a line of business that you want to contact me for, please only contact if it is for business. As far as the shows we have, what's the shows we have coming up? We have one in West Palm Beach on Friday, with Wi-Fi's funeral. And then I have a show with my partner the day after. So and also with my friend Pilar, Kevin Pilar. If you wanna come to those shows, those are the dates. Friday, West Palm Beach, myself and Wi-Fi's funeral, and Saturday. I'll be attending my partner's show, and where is it, Miami? It's in Wynwood, Miami. So what I need you guys to do is go on our social networks and follow us. So for Twitter, my social network name would be what my artist name is on SoundCloud, XXXTENTACION. For Instagram. Heroin Father, HeroinFather. For Snapchat, The Heroin Father, TheHeroinFather. Tumblr, XXXTentacion.tumblr.com. So XXXTENTACION.tumblr, TUMBLR.com. And I'm pretty sure would that be it? Alright, well, on a different note, here's what I'll cover. We'll call it a helping hand. I gotta get in my feelings, I guess. For those of you that, I guess, feel misguided or feel, what would the word be? A little bit not in tune with what's going on around you, and you feel confused, you feel like you're just following whatever is right in front of you. Here's what I call a helping hand. Here's how I'll do it. With whatever you apply your attention to is which direction your life will go in. So say for instance, you see money in your life, and that's what you want more of. The more you apply your attention towards money is the more it will appear. The more you apply your attention towards bad things in your life, the more it will appear. The more you apply your attention to such as the good things in your life, is the more it appear. People think that people such as DJ Khaled or like the people that are successful, maybe people like Kanye or these bigger artists, they see them as crazy because of what they display, and that they display it so simple, but it's literally what it is. So the key to success would be more success. The more you apply your attention to your success, the more you apply your attention to the good things around you, the more you apply your attention to the things that you want in your life, is the more it appears. And that there's no other way to actually say that. So For those of you that feel like you've been thrown into some sort of disarray. Whoa, did it pause? Oh, well, no, it didn't pause. Yeah, for those of you that are kind of like lost in space in your mind, just understand that your attention is important. How do I put it? What you want will appear if you surround yourself with it. So if you want that brand new car, surround yourself with success, surround yourself with money, so this car will eventually pop up. There's no simpler way. Holy shit. Shouts out to Teflon Sean. You need to make a SoundCloud, Teflon.
Wow.
But yeah, also study the Golden Beetle. With that being said, goodbye. Mm-hmm.